Let's go! Let's go! Second to last boss, by the way. Okay, I come back and everything is on fire. What the heck is going on?
Good hunter, dawn will soon break. This night and this dream will end. Gammon awaits you at the foot of the great tree.
Okay, we're to the final boss. Let's level up and see how this final boss is.
Very well. Let me. Farewell, good hunt. May you find. Gammon awaits you. And go on. Farewell.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. From this terrible hunter's dream. Farewell, my keen hunter. Fear the blood.
What the fuck? A bow just shot my head off.
Thank you.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Ain't no way the game ended. I think I got the bad ending, because I'm supposed to fight the guy. Dang. Oh, wow, at least I finished the game, I guess. Like, I hope this game get remastered. Like, this game gotta get a remaster or something. But if this game gets remastered, I will replay this game. It's like, the Bloodborne has to be, I ain't gonna say it's my favorite Souls game, it's my first Souls game, but this game was fun. I love this game. I feel like the boss was a little too hard. People exaggerated. I know sometimes I had to cheat, but hey, that's getting the game done. But on Bloodborne, it's an S tier Souls game. I don't care what anyone say. It's one of the best Souls games ever, and I really love it. I know you saw no one watch this, but to anyone who did, thank you. Hopefully I'll play some more Souls game. I want to also play Elden Ring one day, but besides that, let's get into the other games.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
Okay, so from what I've seen, this game got multiple endings. So I guess the next time I play this, hopefully when they remaster it, which is not confirmed, I just hope. Like, I hope a certain big streamer, aka Kai, could play this game on stream, and hope the developers to think that, oh wow, this big streamer is playing this game, so let's remaster it. I really hope something like that happens. because I don't like the FPS on this game. That's the only thing I don't like about the game. Everything else, the lore and all that, the boss battles, the fights, the armor, the weapons and all that, I like. That's in off here, even though I like really said earlier that thank you for anyone for watching and stuff, but let me explore around and see if there's anything else, and I'm just letting it off. Corrections. Somehow I should look something up and it say I got the good ending. I guess not fighting the guy is a good ending, so I guess. Me personally, I felt that I had to do that due to all the stuff going on. But if that's the good ending, I'm good with that, I guess. I guess for the third time, thank you for everyone watching and see you with the next game. Hopefully, I can play another Souls game. I'll be all the way next. But to be honest, I gotta play something soft, like something in real life before I play another Souls game.